What's up? How's everyone doing today? Today we will be playing a pickup game of basketball. Now, here's a cool little, not necessarily a hack, but a trick that I figured out with this. So, you're in the menu right here, and if you... So right now, hold down 2, then click OK, still holding down 2, my thumb is pressed against 2, press A, still holding down 2, and then now as you can see, it's sort of a night atmosphere. There we go. So if you want sort of a... bit of an evening atmosphere. You can do this. You can also use the same trick in table tennis to get an 11-point match instead of a 6-point one. You gotta actually kind of throw it forward. I tried not to. I don't know. Game's already half over. Jeez. I just learned how to do that though. How to like wind up before you. Crap. No. Not good. I should pass A, then I could get a 3-pointer in. Crap, they're gonna get a dunk. Yeah. If I can get a 3-pointer in, that'd be great. It's in. Guys, now all we need to do is one, not let them score, and two, and then I'll 2 points on him. Or a 3-point. Yes! I think they're just trying to waste time. That's all I need. All I need is 1 3-pointer.
3 points!
Like that. Let's watch the replay on that. It spins a lot, and it kind of ricocheted off the rim. But ultimately, it did go in.
Jump! Yes!
I could just waste like 5 seconds. Oh, I left them with 2.3 seconds. That is the game, which I won. All right, GG. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.